I'm Dr. Sathya Balasubramanyam, Clinical Director of Fertility Department, Cloudnine, Chennai. The surgical sperm retrieval techniques are generally very simple, and it's a day care procedure. The man comes in the morning, procedure takes about 15 minutes to 1 hour, and he goes home the same day. Most of the time, apart from the mild discomfort that he experiences post-operative, he is essentially fine. However, for any surgical procedure, some things may go wrong, and these include some bleeding, infection, swelling, etc. And most of the time these happen in the first 48 to 72 hours, and we therefore call back the patient in this period of time to make sure that he's doing well. Very rarely, as a long-term complication, his testosterone or the male hormone levels may come down, which might require him to be on long-term testosterone replacement therapy. This fortunately is a rare complication and happens in less than 5% of men undergoing this procedure.